Welcome to our library. How may I help you today? Okay, I can double check if you have membership with us. Okay, so what is your first name, please? Okay, start with the Y. Okay. And your last name? So let me see. You know, it shows me here that I have three different people with this name. So could you please specify to me your address, please? Okay. 316. Is it road or drive? Road. And your zip code as well, please. Mm-hmm. There you are. I see you right there. Okay, so you do have membership with us, and you're eligible to get up to 6 books at one time. For up to 2 weeks. Okay, is that alright? You can always extend it. Okay, so the questions with IELTS I get all the time. I will write your notes, okay? So that you can follow it. Alright, so the languages, foreign languages, are going to be through the door on your right side, right there. That's our section H. Okay. And specifically Russian language. We actually have a wonderful assistant named Olga. And she's so helpful. She'll be able to find you something. I'm sure you're gonna love it. Okay. I'll write her name too. Okay. So Sci-Fi is on the second floor. Our elevator is not working today. I apologize. But you're welcome to take the stairs. Okay? And there's a whole lot of section for Sci-Fi. So, second floor, okay? There's mystery and sci-fi all around the same area. There's a lot to choose from. Okay. So history, California, okay. So Gold Rush era. I actually think I have some on the shelves here. So if you wish, I'll look for you when you get back here, okay? So I'll just write lobby, okay? Gold Rush. Quite a unique time in our lifetime, right? Humanity. Okay. Any more questions? Okay. Well, I'm here if you need any help. Self-help. So self-care and self-development. Here you go, your notes. Don't forget, okay? Are going to be on your left side. Right, this first bookshelf, yeah? And just down the aisle. You're welcome to just browse through some things, yeah? It is hard to find time to read, I agree. Well, you know, if you're trying to expand your knowledge and your mindset, I would love to recommend you our today's sponsor, audible.com/wellbeing. Audible has created a destination for complete well-being. They have curated a range of titles featuring experts in a wide range of self-care and self-development categories. from mastering your emotions to improving your relationships to getting in shape and finding more success at home and work. Among the listens are brand new titles from some of the most inspiring voices in this genre, including Mel Robbins, Coach Pamela, Russell Brand, and my absolute favorite, Brené Brown. I'm currently listening to The Gifts of Imperfection, and I must say, it has given me so much courage to live my truth, to be more open and outspoken, to say yes to things that bring joy and that line up with my future goals, and saying no to things that devalue my life. I like listening to it mostly in the mornings when I'm getting ready, making breakfast, or just applying my makeup, and I find it to be sort of motivation and affirmation for the beginning of my day, and it stays with me for the rest of the day, this wisdom, this positive boost of encouragement. Listening opens up a world of opportunity for discovering insights wherever you are, and these titles can give you the confidence and motivation you need to build the life that you deserve. So go to audible.com/wellbeing and start expanding your mind today. So, if you have any more questions, let me know, okay? Otherwise, I'll be here if you have any assistance, okay? So you're ready. Got these three books, right? Lots for you to read this week, right? Okay. The body keeps. Thank you. books. I know I also promised you to look for Gold Rush. Yeah. So I'm gonna look in, on my shelf in here, okay? Here in it. Okay. These are the ones you were looking for. It's the second one. So you register them. It's okay. Thank you. Very good.